Mom, please call me when you get this. It's not like her to be late for a trip and not call. Something must be wrong. Oh, I should go to her house and check on her. Mom taught me to be punctual. I've always admired her. I even became an accountant to follow in her footsteps. My dad died when I was very young. She's all I've got. What is going on in there? The light I saw from outside is coming from that Zen garden. Mom would never leave the house in this state.
New messages.
Mom, please call me when you get this. It's a message to my mom. Ruby, meet me as soon as you see this. It's urgent. The last word sounds strange. Bashta.
I'm placing you under arrest. Take her away.
Mom, no!
I heard something over there. I found her! It's another human! I found her! It's another human! another human! Nothing here, but I hear some rustling over there. Men, let's go.
Huh? Oh, it's a good thing I came when I did, or the soldiers would have taken you to the tower with Ruby.
Who are you? What is this place, and how do you know my mother?
Oh, I'm Mr. Rumples, and you're Inferion. I know you're Diana because my wife and I are good friends with your mother. It's awful that she'll be executed when the two moons meet.
Executed? But why? What did she do?
Nothing. Humans once did a lot of evil things here in Farion. Now they're captured on site. The Zen Garden you activated is a portal Ruby was using to get here. There's a way to save her, but it's not safe to talk here. I'll explain everything once we get to my hut. It's on the beach through that door. Guards must have put a magic seal on the door. We need to find a way to break it. It's a fully grown Fanugo! Gods are very sensitive to their smell.
There's a guard behind the door. But wait, how am I seeing through a closed door? That's impossible.
Your father is from Farion. Those who have human and Farion parents grow up to possess immeasurable powers, the mightiest in Farion.
I thought my father was dead.
Unfortunately, he is. But when you were younger, he and your mother locked away all your powers. I'm surprised you have this one. I'll tell you more later. need to get rid of the guard to get to the beach. Try using your powers here. Concentrate. Your parents locked away your powers and kept you from Farion because they were afraid for your life. We'll need to find the keys for you to get your powers back and save Ruby.
Where are these keys?
The keys are hidden all around Farion, and you're the only one who can find them.
Okay, where should I start searching?
First, I'll need to get you back to Ruby's house. You'll find more portals there. Here, take this. Find me a mirror, silk cloth, silver paint, and some pixie dust. Mix the dust with the paint, dip the silk in it, and draw these symbols on the mirror. towers are locked behind this door. You'll need 3 keys to open it. The portal's working! Now, take this keyhole. It'll help you find the other portals in your world.
How do I use it?
Just look through it, and you'll see the portals.
How did you get here? What do you want?
I'm Diana. My mother and father hid a key here for me?
Ha! You do look like Ruby, but you need to prove that you're Nero's daughter.
How do I prove that? You want, like, a DNA test?
DNA? No! See that tower? If you can bring me the sword from the top, I'll know that you're the real deal. On guard. Take that sword and defend yourself.
No, I'm not going to fight you. That wasn't part of the deal.
I won't give the key to someone who can't beat me in a sword fight. You're definitely Nero's daughter.
So, can I have the key now?
Sure, that was the deal.
We'll be right back.
Oh, that creature's mind has been clouded. They've gone feral.
We need to do something.
Well, someone poisoned the well it's drinking from. There's no way of talking to it unless you cleanse the well.
Can you help me with that?
Well, I'm too afraid to get near it, but I can tell you what you need. Find the cleansing potion. It must be somewhere around here. You'll know it when you see it.
My mind was clouded for a long time. Thank you for helping me.
I'm Diana. My parents left that key around your neck for me.
Yes, I remember them. Nero, your father, was the bravest person I ever met. I fought alongside him and Mr. Rumples against Bane.
This Bane must have been a terrible person.
He was half human, half Pharion, so he had incredible powers. That can be both a blessing and a curse. Here, take the key. It's yours, after all.
Young, just like the two who came here before you. They were so very in love.
I'm Diana. I'm looking for a key my parents left here.
I remember the key, but I cannot just give it to you.
Can I trade you for it?
There is a totem nearby. It holds a part of the power that used to be mine.
Well, that sounds simple enough. I'll go get it.
Beware. There is a dormant machine there that can destroy the whole forest if awoken. Do not wake it up.
Thank you.
Bane, a half-human, half-Pharion, lived in our world. He set fire to many houses, and countless animals perished. Bane was pure evil, and no chains or prisons we built could contain him. We raised the alarm and succeeded in killing him during a terrible battle. After that, Pharion stopped any humans from entering and closed all the doors to their world.